Happy New Year and welcome to day one of the Purpose Driven Life. Certainly over the next 40 days, we look forward to exploring or answering the question, what on earth am I here for? And today in our reading, we were encouraged to begin this journey of purpose, not with ourselves, but with God, because God has created us. He is the one that set in motion our very existence. We need to consult God in order to discover what our purpose is for being on the planet. So as we begin this brand new year, I hope that you will take some time to read each day an entry from the Purpose Driven Life, that we might be reminded that God has a specific purpose and plan for our lives. Today, we are encouraged to begin that journey not with ourselves, but by spending time with God and seeking what He would desire to accomplish through our lives. This journey that we're on is not one that we have to undertake by trying to fix ourselves or trying to figure out ways to discover the purpose. God will communicate to us. He has made resources available to us so that we can know what our purpose is, because in the end, when we have come through this life, it's good to know that we have done what God has asked us to do and that we've accomplished His purposes and plans in our own life. And so as we undertake this next 40 days, I hope that it will be one where you will be open to what God wants to accomplish through your life. He wants to do some great things through your life. And so one of the things that we're challenged today is, with everything that's going on around us, with all the advertising, how can we be reminded that God is at work in our lives? And I think one of the things that we can start to do is just to begin to see God moving in our lives through the scriptures, through prayer, through being in the church, and through our various circumstances. When we look at those types of things and we seek God's guidance in every situation in which we might be, we will find that God will communicate His purposes and plans in our lives. And when He does that, and when we live out those purposes and plans, then we'll come to the end of our journey and recognize that we have done what God has asked us to do, and we can hear Him say, "Well done, thy good and faithful servant." May God bless you today as we continue this journey through the Purpose Driven Life.